Update. An ex-girlfriend is allegedly at the center of Sunday's triple stabbing in East El Paso. As we've reported, 19-year-old Julian Salcedo and 19-year-old Isaac Brito are both charged in the attack. According to the arrest affidavit uncovered by our KTSM.com team, the two suspects showed up to one of the victim's homes on Apple Lane and stated that they were sent to, quote, settle accounts for the victim's ex-girlfriend. Investigators say a fight broke out, and that's when the three men were stabbed.